talking about lawn and garden this hour. And listen, when we're talking about lawn and garden, guess what we truck in? The dirt, the sand, the leaves, the clippings. And if many of you are still getting impacted by snow and storms, the mud, the sleet, the ice melting, and then what happens? You truck it all inside. Well, this is a revolutionary way. It's called the Clean Machine AstroTurf Scraper Doormats. These are genius. We purchased the originals for my mother-in-law and father-in-law because they live near the beach and they're always trucking sand in. And the moment she saw this, she was like, this is genius. So we ordered some for her. I just told Peter I'm ordering my set after I get off of air because these are new. Now, I have not seen these before, so I'm calling them new.
Yeah, no, I think we've only had them maybe once or twice.
But I've not seen the lattice work, Peter.
Yeah, we've got the lattice work, we've got the little scroll border, and then we have them in the square or the rectangle, and then that half moon. And that's the one you were saying that you like, that half moon
shape. I want that half moon.
Which is really cool. Just push that right up against your front door, your side door.
Yes.
And it really fits nice. Yeah. So let me go down here.
Okay.
Do you want to do the styles first?
Colors? Okay, perfect. So over here are your half moons. So these are your half moons, and this is going to be we have color options. So
right.
Should we just do, this is going to be your jute.
Yes.
So that's your jute. Then up front, we have it in your black cherry. So that's your black cherry. And these are called the half scroll. So almost think of like a half moon. Then you have it, same colors, this is just a different one. This is the rectangular, okay? But they all come in the same colors. That's your flint. It's
right.
Almost like a black charcoal.
And that's with the scroll design.
And then here's your other option, and that's in the scroll design.
Right, and then we have the square in all the colors, but the lattice.
The
border.
Lattice.
Isn't
we have
cool?
All shapes and all colors. You know what, Peter? I'm gonna drive you nuts, but I'm just gonna
no,
do this
please.
On my own. Look, I'm gonna stick it forward. So just slide that, just so they can see the edge.
Yeah.
So that's the difference in the edge, okay?
Right, that's the lattice and the jute color, and then the green is the scroll border.
Right, so you have three options, the rectangular and the scroll, the rectangular and the lattice work, and then you have the half moon
in the scroll.
And then all four colors are
that's
available
right.
to make it easy
we got
for everybody.
It.
Okay, let's talk technology and why this is so different and how this is like a trap door that traps all the sand.
Exactly, so we're looking at this one and I want you to see, I mean, how well it works. It does a better job at not only removing all that dirt from the bottom of your shoe, I wanna show you this boot. So I take this boot down onto this mat. It does a great job. It starts to remove all that. You can hear that scraping of
yes.
that AstroTurf. Does a nice job on the boot. But here's the cool thing about this.
Love
that
these.
This doesn't work just once or twice, or maybe that was a week or 2 weeks. If you want your floors cleaner inside.
Look at that.
Make sure you have these on the outside. And look at the amount of sand that's in this mat that I can just shake that out, and you can see that these mats will hold 5 pounds of dirt and debris, and that's what you want. You want to be able to walk up to your door and you're wiping your feet.
Yeah.
You can hear that, and it keeps the dirt off your shoes from going inside because it keeps it down in there. And what you were talking about, Robin, why we call this kind of a trap door, is you'll see you saw that mat, the green one, had all that sand in there, but as I just dump sand on there, it doesn't just sit on top like it would on any ordinary mat. What you'll notice is that it traps all that dirt. That's why it looks like a trap door, because you can see there's a lot of depth to that AstroTurf, and this is why it's a better mat. So two things, it does a better job. So if you're sweeping and vacuuming all the time, or you want to protect those hardwood floors, this is the way to go. And then the second part is it's going to last and last. These are all rubber backings. All of that border on whichever one you choose is that rubber. It's never going to degrade. It's never going to get moldy and mildewy. You're going to be able to hose it off. You're going to be able to shake it out. So it's going to last and last. And I think that the performance and then just the durability of these mats is amazing.
Yeah, and you know what? I think now with the beauty, the way you have that scroll work or you have the lattice work or the half moon with the scroll, I think it really elevates the mat. It gives it a sophistication and an elegance that maybe a lot of us were wanting. But now you're like, okay, now it's really elevated. It's beautiful. useful in a way that I want to put it by my front door, but it's also functional and practical that it's going to capture that dirt, the sand, right. the debris. You know, we were joking last time that when we were out in Utah, you know, we were taking the lift to get to go skiing, and the lady said, oh, it's like we have five seasons here. And I was like, what's the fifth season? And she's like, the mud season, the melt, when everything melts, the dirt, the mud. And she goes, it's yep. all getting trekked inside. That's when I think this is fantastic, because it doesn't matter if it's dirt, mud, snow, sleet, sand. Guess what? Peter just said you can hose it off, so you don't even have to worry about it.
Yeah, exactly. You never have to worry about that, whether it's just shaking out the dirt, if it's this dry dirt, like I'm showing you right now, that just pours right out.
Five pounds, you said.
Right, you could put 5 pounds of sand in there. That's great. But remember, if this is going to be dirt and mud, you know, if you ever walk up to a mat and there's been someone wiped their feet and there's mud on it, that mud's going to be there forever.
It gets trekked
and you're
in
trying
there.
To looking for that corner where you can wipe your feet. That's never going to happen, because here you can see all that rubber backing. You can see that this is something that you can rinse out with a hose. You could just shake it out if it's dry, but it's going to make it through winter and summer in all those areas, and trapping that dirt. So your feet are cleaner, even if, you know, we always talk about, even if you don't spend that extra time wiping your feet, it's gonna do a better job. So even if the kids are kind of running in the house, even if they just walk across this mat, it's gonna do a better job. And even some of our four-legged friends, right?
Our puppy dogs.
If Monty's gonna run across this mat,
are you kidding me? It's that dog
do,
is like a dirt magnet.
Right, it's gonna do a little bit better. He may not stop and wipe his feet, but no. it'll do a little
do you think
bit.
I bet I could teach him.
To stop a little bit?
Yeah.
Well, I do it with Oliver.
Yes.
When he stops at the back door, he goes out back, and I just take his little feet, and I just go one, two, three, four, and then he can come in. And it really does a better job
at
trapping that dirt, because they bring in a whole bunch.
Okay, so here are the four colors. I'm going to stay right here in the front, because these four colors are available in any of the three options. So you have the flint. This is like a charcoal. You have the cherry, which is your black cherry. That's available. In the front is going to be your evergreen. It's like a deep green. And then you have your beautiful jute, which is kind of like just a great tan taupe color.
Right.
Then you have your half moon scroll. You have, I'm just going to throw these out front because I really want you to see. Here, I know my producer's like, you got to wrap it up. But I think it's hard to see on this black. Look how much prettier they look.
Yeah, you see that lattice
and you see the scroll.
It's really nice.
Okay, so those are the three options. See, I just take
over. You can set this up for us every time.
I'm here for you anytime you need me, Peter.
Thank you.
I'll set it up. I'm that kind of girl. Okay, we're going to leave these available. 638-337 is your item number. It's